Lori Badunga, remember the name. Hey, we go on the road now. Northridge hosting DeKalb as the Barons making the trip over to Middlebury. We pick this one up in the first. That's Noah Zamuda, with the bucket right there for the Raiders. But DeKalb coming back the other way. It's Caden Pettis with a tough turnaround jumper right there. And then you're going to see the Barons on the break. Pettis with a two here, but it's simply not enough. Northridge wins a low score, 45-35 over DeKalb.